continue with the special segment that we have lined up for today. I know you all enjoyed listening to Vidwan Shri Delhi P. Sundararajan sirs earlier when he talked about concert planning. Let's now have the second part of the Feature a Guru segment now. Sundararajan sir will be sharing pointers for our students who are already at the Pallavi singing level and for those who aspire to get there soon. It might also help the parents who wants to enhance their knowledge on RTPs to better enjoy them in concerts. Let's listen to Sundararajan sir explain tips on how to approach a Pallavi, whether you are a performer or an accompanist or a rasika.
Now I am going to talk very briefly about the Ragam Tanam and Pallavi and just give you certain examples. And just in brief about what are the various aspects of a Pallavi and what are the things we need to practice and things like that. Most of you would already be singing Pallavis or learning Pallavis. So the Ragam in the Ragam Talam Pallavi is to be taken up elaborately, and then of course the Tanam and then the Pallavi. For Ragam singing, for anything in our music which we do creatively, this Ragam Talam Pallavi is considered the greatest level of development of creativity. Because everything in the Pallavi, this particular segment should be creative. So even the Pallavi lines, we can choose ourselves, or we can sing some already established, well-known Pallavis, or anyone can compose a Pallavi. The composing of the Pallavi itself is a separate topic which will require separate treatment as to how to exactly do the various things in it, but we'll just go through some brief elements. So in Pallavis, of course, Ragam, Tanam for practicing Tanam, again you have to learn a lot of Varnams, and it will be a good idea to practice those Varnam as Akaram. So this will give you a very good exercise for singing Tanams and also Nerval. That is the reason this is also called, it is also called Tanavarnam because of this reason. So then after that we come to the Pallavi. What is a Pallavi? Pallavi is just a line which we take, and in the Pallavi, the speciality is that we do a lot of rhythmic improvisations or different kinds of rhythmic structures are explored, different kind of possibilities in the rhythm, in the layam, in thalam are seen. So just to understand a Pallavi, let's take an example. So for example, what is the structure of a Pallavi? It is basically nothing but 1-2 Aayithalam. Let us take Aayithalam, which we can keep as a basis for everything else. So if you take Aayithalam 2 kalais, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then on this we do different variations. 1, 2, 3, 4. I didn't want to do the entire thing. It'll take the whole time for this. So then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That is the Tisram. Then we do the male column. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Then also certain other things called Chatushra Tisram or Khandam, anything we can do. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So that was Chatushra Tisram. So now, if you sing a Pallavi, so for example, Priya Gita, Priya Sangita, Priya Sada Sharmuga, Priya Gita, Priya Sangita, Priya. So this is the Pallavi. So how to analyze a Pallavi? So it is not a very difficult thing. So it is a very easy thing to do. All we have to understand the Pallavi. So in my experience, as where I came across the techniques to do this, as taught by my Guruji Sri Budukote Sri Janakiraman sir, to how to observe. Observation is the main thing. So you have to see what is there in the Pallavi. So the job of when this is very true for the accompanying musicians, say the violin artist or the mridangam artist, when the Pallavi is being sung, nowadays we it is expected that we will already ask who is singing and then we'll know what the Pallavi is. But generally, this is not the case. We are supposed to get on stage and then immediately, you know, we should be able to understand what the Pallavi is and present it. So to develop these skills, we must constantly develop the skill of understanding a particular thing in a very short time just by observation. That is the skill we have to develop, and it comes by practice like anything else, like anything and everything else. So if you sing something, say priye geeta priye, so we have immediately we should say it in terms of the jatis or solus. So ta tam ta tam ta tam, you must immediately see what is the carve for each one. Ta ta ya yam ta tam ta tam. 1 1 2 3, 1 2 1 2, 1 1 2 3, 1 2 1 2 1 2, ta ta. So ta tam tak dimmi ta tam tak dimmi tak ta tam. This we must form in our minds. Then tak, what is the carve? Every pallavi has two portions, just purva prathamanga and then dvitiyanga. So the in the middle we have what is called the paragarbha, and then the karve, the vishranti. So how much is the karve? Takka dimmi takki. For this we have to develop saying everything in terms of takida takadimi takatakida, like that. This we must practice and keep it ready. So immediately we will be able to translate it in terms of these jatis are solus. So ta tam ta 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 tam ta 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 tam takka dimmi takka ta tam. So we must learn to look at everything in those terms. So then there are various types of pallavis, like in some pallavis which will just we'll do only niraval. So parimala ranga payate, that is only a very famous pallavi. We will do only niraval in that. It is not, it will not allow you to do all tisram and all these things. So that is the thing. Then when we take a pallavi, so when we take a particular idea, so you know, it is very it's an innovative concept. And how we can compose pallavis, say, to just give you an example, we take, now we took Ayathalam Chadusram, two kalais. Let us take Tisragadi, takkitta, 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 tam. So, takkitta, 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 four times, it is 12, so total 12. And again there, takkitta, so takkitta, takkitta, tak. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 24 is the total count. So takkitta 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 ta. So 1 2 3, the 12 can what we can do. Ta ta takkatta takkitta ta. Suppose we keep it like this. Is also called yati. Yati is the progression of these rhythmic structures in a particular way. Say like ta ta. So it's 1 2 3, so the ascending order, that is called yati. There are many types of yatis. Now tatam takkatam takkittatam. So tatam takkadimmi takkittatam takkat. Let us keep it like this. Just now we are doing something on the spot. Takkittatam takkatam tatam. So what you see is tatam takkatam takkitta tam ta ta ya ya. 1 1 2 3 ta ta ya ha takkatta takkitta tam. 1 1 2 3, which is 4. Ta ta takkatam, which is 5. 4 plus 5 is 9. Then takkitta tam, aridhi comes, that is called the aridhi landing. So the 12 is covered like that. Then takkatam takki, let's keep takkitta tam takkitta tam தக்கத்தாம். ஸோ தக்கிட்ட தாம் 3 + 2, 2 + 2, தென் லேண்ட்ஸ் ஆன் 1. ஸோ 3, 2, 1, இட் வில் கம் லைக் தட். ஸோ தக்கிட்ட தாம் தக்கத்தாம் தக்கிட்ட தாம் இஸ் யூ ஹட் த லைக் ஐ டோல் யூ பிஃபோர் யூ ஹேட் டு சி வாட் இட் இஸ் 3 + 2. தக்கிட்ட தாம் தக்கத்தாம் 2 + 2, 4. 3 + 3 கார்வை, 2 கார்வை, அண்ட் லேண்ட்ஸ் ஆன் 1. ஸோ திஸ் இஸ் தி ஃபார்மேட் ஆஃப் த பல்லவி. சப்போஸ் வி கீப் இட் லைக் தட். ஸோ தக்கிட்ட தாம் தக்கத்தாம் தத்தாம் சத நின்ன சத உன் சத. ஓகே, மூணு கார்வை இல்லையா. சத நின்னைய நம்பினேன் ஷண்முக முருக ஊஹ உன்னைய நம்பினேன். அப்படி ஒரு பல்லவி. ஸோ திஸ் இஸ் த வே இன் விச் யூ ஹாவ் டு அப்சர்வ் வாட் இஸ் தேர் இன் தி ஸ்ட்ரக்சர் ஆஃப் த பல்லவி, அண்ட் தென் டூ த டிஃப்ரெண்ட் ஸ்பீட்ஸ் இன் தட். சத தத்தாங் தக்கத்தாங் தக்கிட்டத்தாம் தக்கிட்டத்தாம் தக்கத்தாம் தத். ஸோ இது போயிட்டு திருப்பி அப்படியே வந்துடுறது ரிவர்ஸ் ஆர்டரில். அப்படி ஒரு பல்லவி பண்ணியிருக்கோம் போது ஜஸ்ட் இப்போ பண்ணது தான். தத்தாங்க தக்கத்தாங்க தக்கிட்டத்தாம் அப்படி அது செகண்ட் ஸ்பீடு இந்த மாதிரி. ஸோ திஸ் இஸ் ஸோ பேசிக்கலி என்னென்னா ஒரு பல்லவி, இஃப் யூ டேக் த பல்லவி யூ ஹாவ் டு அப்சர்வ் ஈச் வேர்ட். ச த அப்படின்னா இல்லை குஹா குஹா அப்படின்னா தத்தாகம் தக்கத்தாகம் தக்கிட்டத்தாம். இதை மைண்டில் வச்சுட்டோன்னா தத்தாங்க தக்கத்தாங்க தக்கிட்டத்தாம். யூ டோன்ட் நீட் டு டூ எனி கைண்ட் ஆஃப் கேல்குலேஷன் ஆர் எனி திங். ஸோ ஜஸ்ட் பை மெமரி யூ கேன் ஜஸ்ட் இன்ட்யூட்டிவ்லி டூ இட். ஸோ தட் இஸ் த வே இன் விச் யூ கேன் அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட், அனலைஸ் அண்ட் இமீடியட்லி சிங்க பல்லவி. So, very, very happy. Thank you very much. I feel so happy that I've been able to share some of my thoughts with you. Of course, these topics require a lot of time and going into it very in a detailed way. So, I'm sure that I have covered only certain aspects of it, and you know, very soon, as the occasion arises, I'm sure that I'll be able to talk to you about other aspects of Pallavi and go into it in a very detailed way. Wish you all the very best. I wish everyone, all the students, all the very best, and take care and stay very safe, and hope by God's grace we are all able to cross these troubled times, unprecedented times, and by God's grace we will all do very well. And thank you very much. Namaskaram.
Thank you, sir, yet again for covering this huge topic in a nutshell for our students. It's always a challenge for accompanist, especially to accompany on the spot for RTP, and the pointers you shared will definitely help them decode it quickly to do that. Thanks for reiterating the importance of listening to concerts, especially a lot of Pallavis, as it will help the students master this technique. Like you said, it's a topic that needs to be covered in depth, and hopefully we'll have another opportunity to do this in the future, preferably live. Thank you again for your time recording this for our students amidst your many commitments. And on behalf of all of us in CCC, we thank you and we wish you a happy Father's Day.